Cap is off.
Welcome to the morning, gang. I call it first to rise. Now it's time to create some coffee.
I might hit a little gross bird, so funny, whole planet so sick. I got no work, still eating like I'm walking around with no shirt. Eating disorder, the fast pee in the water, huh? Did you know that China and our own land gave it to each other?
It's gonna be fun.
Big brother got a big chubby fucking with us. As if we shouldn't reconsider our decisions. Heebie jeebies giving like Kiwi's children might.
Good morning, Phoebe. Good morning. Phoebe's a sad girl. Alexa's, why is Phoebe a sad girl?
I don't know why my leg hurts. She hears it, Mom.
She's like, a food. Where do I go?
Dita.
Oh, no, I can't see.
Don't jump from up there, Mom.
My peripheral fucked up. Okay. No, how's Costco's?
Not so bad. I mean, thank God, since I is an employee, we skip lines.
It was quick. I felt like I came downstairs. And you guys were gone, and I came downstairs again, and you guys.
I mean, I wish
here.
It felt that way.
You skipping lines, Eddie?
Yeah, always. I live for that.
Skipping lines.
Your mom was nervous. She was trying to be a punk about it. I said, "Babe, let's go."
Babe, go kick us out.
He just like he's trying
is
to
that
yell
in...
at a kid.
Kind of spaz a little bit.
What did he do?
No, we were mad far. He went like this. And now, like, dude, before you send me away, man, this is what I gotta say.
Yeah. The 16th trip.
How many trips we've done since then?
Yeah.
I feel like we've done one a week. One a week?
A few I did by myself. You're a punk. I'm scared.
Only punks call other people punks.
They're gonna kick us out. They're gonna kick us out. Ah, don't break on that kid. He's old. He's young enough to be your kid.
And
he's
not talking to your other kid.
He's not a kid. He's like fucking 30, man. A fucking kid.
Fine, you're
50.
He's
I'm
a
50.
Kid.
30, 50,
30, yeah. 30 is a kid to you. So stop being old.
I'm a B49.
So stop being old. Please, no mas.
Oh shit, we got a ninja. We're wiping down things. We got a bunch of goodies. More importantly, we got.
Oh!
A ninja. Looking at it.
Y'all can get rid of that other shit, please. That crusty fucking ninja shit.
Definitely over 2 years.
Over 2 years. So
but it's taking a beating.
So in those 2 years span time, the Nutribullet.
It's taking a beating.
Looks like that. It's gross inside. So now we got a bigger one. It's exciting. It's like Christmas all over. Hootie woo. Like,
and it went down in price.
It's not. Oh, we got a discount. Also, it looks like it has a lot more space, so.
No, yeah, they're big. Take it out.
Oh, they even gave us some recipes right on top.
Yeah, that's popping.
Somebody take a picture of this.
Ooh.
No, but I'm saying you could do instead of doing one at a time for each.
I got bad stuff, but
it
I found keto chocolate chip cookies.
You're always trying one.
I'm always trying.
I gotta try.
Because if them keto chocolate chip cookies are good, and 2 grams of sugar, it's over.
I'm about to
place
this shit.
I think I wiped down
everything. It wasn't broken.
Oh, man.
That was weird. Oh, this face.
Thing, man, look.
Ma, bring me the other cup. Comparison. Look at this.
I mean, it's still, we'll use as the measuring and
that's
the.
Cups. But, hey.
But hopefully this.
Yeah, then she's all shy, bro. Let's call it a ninja. It's a ninja for a reason, bro.
It nicked me.
Damn, bro.
I'm bleeding out. Alright, let's finish this.
No.
Let's finish this. Nutribullet 1, Robert 0.
No respect.
We're disrespecting
it. It said no respect.
Oh, this is super nice.
Nice. We have to always screw in.
Nah.
Oh, did I get cut here too?
Nanny!
I got cut here too.
Maybe we shouldn't have bought this.
I'm dying. That's the way it's supposed to go.
Don't touch those blades again. How many Puerto Ricans does it take to figure out a ninja?
I think it goes the other way.
How?
This way?
Pick up the handle.
Okay, yeah, wait, this?
Yeah.
There it is. And it just goes into this. Let's make space for it.
I got cut like 10 times.
Yeah.
Good. Alright. This shit took a layer of skin off. I almost lost two fingers to this thing.
Yeah.
Yo, that shit's legit, nene.
What about one?
It's not that noisy.
I'm scared of... No, I'm honestly scared of that, this thing right now.
Don't wash it.
Spin it.
I'll chug it. Power. Let's see, two. Faster, and three.
Oh, hell no.
I only lost two fingers. No, but seriously, can you get that? Look how...
Yo, I can't with you.
Can you see, like, I literally have a crevice in my finger?
Right there, right there, right there. Oh.
Yeah, I'll be scared. I'll
but
be scared
it was straight.
Put these in here. Sorry, guys.
Right there. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Oh.
Yeah.
I'm dying, Eddie. I'm dying.
Take it easy, dog girl.
Now you see where your butt is? Mm-hmm. Like, pretend you hump forward.
Yeah.
Hump forward, put your leg back a little bit. Right there, you're good. Yeah. You're actually good right there.
This?
Yeah, you're good. Now all you have to do is try to leave the sofa a little bit.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. From your butt area, try to leave it a little bit.
Oh, yeah. I'll be scared. I'll
but
be
it was straighter.
I felt like I was crooked.
And action.
Yep.
You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Oh. I was like, yeah.
There are seven metrics.
Dark and not hollow.
New York City has to meet seven metrics in order to reach phase one in real life.
So June 8th is supposed to be phase one for New York City. I'm gonna try to put these in here. Sorry, guys.
I do.
Put
yeah, your body's not tired, bro.
Yeah, and slippy.
It's the family workout and everybody's having a hard time. Uh-oh, that's over. That means rest is over. Julian, what does that mean?
No.
Julian, what does it mean? Julian. Julian! No?
I might hit a little gross purse, so funny, whole planet so sick, I got no work, still eating like I'm walking around with no shirt. Eating disorder, the fast pee in the water, huh? Did you know that China and our own land gave it to each other? Big brother got a big chubby.